we're very lucky in Canada that we got multiple really effective vaccines approved by Health Canada within 1 year of the pandemic starting. And the two mainstays of our vaccination program and the two vaccines that are most recommended are the Moderna vaccine and the Pfizer vaccine. Both of these vaccines are developed on the same technology. They're extremely similar. When we compare their performance in clinical trials, there's basically no difference between them. Now, we've heard that some people are a little bit unsure about the Moderna vaccine, and I want to reassure you that the Moderna vaccine is really identical to the Pfizer vaccine. There's nothing to pick between them. It's just a different company producing basically the same vaccine. Perhaps it's because it's a less familiar household name. Of course, Pfizer is a much larger pharmaceutical company, so you may have run across their name more. They've also had more vaccine delivered to Canada, so maybe more people have received it, but there's no reason to think that the Pfizer vaccine is any way superior to the Moderna vaccine. They're completely equivalent, and if you get either of those vaccines, you should be very confident you're getting extremely good protection from COVID-19, and of course, protecting everybody around you as well.